Might be a nice help in it for us.
The Watch Wolves have spoken truly, my brothers and sisters. The Daily sent a human of all things to repay us for our attack, to put us in our place. What bitter irony. You speak to Swift Runner. I lead my cursed brothers and sisters. Turn back now! Go back to the Dalish and tell them that you have failed. Tell them we will gladly watch them suffer the same curse we have suffered for too long. We will watch them pay. Was it not Zathrian who sent you? He wishes only our destruction. Never to talk. He would not survive the experience. I swear it. You know nothing, do you? Nothing of us, and even less of those you serve. You are a fool, and we are done talking. Run from the forest while you can. Run to the Dalish and tell them they are doomed. I do not wish to fight you either, but we cannot trust you. Come, brothers and sisters, let us retreat. The forest has eyes of its own, and it will deal with intruders as it always has.
Now let's see, which one first?
Aware, thou sayest? How can this be? I sense no curse inside of thee. Could it be, instead, a lie? There is no need. Why even try? So brief of life, and all but blind to the peril you cause, the lives you take, such chaos is sown within thy wake. Allow me a moment to welcome thee. I am called the Grand Oak, sometimes the Elder Tree.
The world is certainly full of marvelous, unexpected creations. Each day we see something that we never thought possible.
Wow.
And unless thou thinkst it far too soon, might I ask of thee a boon? I have but one desire, to solve a matter very dire. As I slept one early morn, a thief did come and steal an acorn. All I have is my being, my seed. Without it, I am alone indeed. I cannot go and seek it out. Yet I shall die if left without. My wooden skin has some magic, see? And part of it I can give to thee. The forest would see thee as a tree. And so, no harm would come to thee. In the center of the forest, the wares do dwell. Or so go the tales my fellows tell. But they cannot be followed there. The forest doth protect the wares. Perhaps wares use magic to command the trees. All I know is they move as they please. That is but a human name. One placed upon this land their claim. A claim they stole from ancient elves, whom they first killed. And were killed themselves. It was the elves who planted the seeds, raised the forest, saw to its needs. But that was all so long ago. That they are dead is all I know. A great war, perhaps. I cannot tell. I was not here when it befell. But many deaths here, all the same. And with the deaths, the spirits came. The spirits entered corpse and tree, and most went mad, as thou canst see. The forest had a spirit of its own. From back when its first seeds were sown. Perhaps she died of grief that day, or perhaps she simply went away. Or perhaps the wares are the ones to blame, for the day she left is the day they came. In the center of the forest, the wares do dwell. Or so go the tales my fellows tell. Shall we speak of other things? Or wait for what the morning brings? As thou dost wish it, so it must be. A safe journey do I wish for thee.
This is strange. The werewolves would not use such a camp, would they? Whoever this belongs to must be nearby. Perhaps we're being too hasty in leaving. I'm too old for all this running around. The camp looks like a good spot to rest, so long as we're watchful. How long has that spirit lingered there, and how many has it preyed upon? I shudder to think of it.
Let's wipe them out quickly. Now let's see, which one first?
dear, oh dear. Not a werewolf and not a spirit even. What are the woods coming to? Mayhap I did and mayhap I didn't. Have you come to claim it back? What fun. But we are getting ahead of ourselves already. Ask a question and you'll get a question, but give an answer and you'll receive the same. Oh, I do so love to trade. Wouldn't I have to ask you a question first? Would you know a question if it was asked? No! That is not a question. And if it be an answer, it'd be an answer to a question I've not asked. Have you no sense for the rules?
Be careful, Grey Warden. This is no ordinary man. He is a mage. Driven mad, perhaps, but still powerful.
No fair bringing mages to a guessing game. Will you play by the rules or not? I think it is your turn to ask, is it not? Suddenly it all becomes clear. You hear that talking tree there? It all makes sense now. As a matter of fact, yes. I do have that tree's acorn. I stole it, and it was easy. Silly tree, should have locked it up tighter. If you want it, you'll have to trade me for it. And nothing from that silly tree. No leaves or branches or anything. But that's all I have to say about that. An answer for an answer. There you go. May I? Oh, yes, I think I might. Now, what shall be the first? Oh, yes. What is your name? Aha! So you claim. They sent you, didn't they? But you're too tricky, and you're trying to fool me. Well, I'm on to you, just so you know. But it is your turn to ask now. Ask. Ask away, I dare you. Let's see. I'll trade you an acorn, a helmet I found, or a book I finished reading years ago, provided you have something interesting in return. Oh, and what do you have to trade for the acorn? A book, eh? What sort of book? Elven history, you say? That might make for good reading by the moonlight. Or it'll be better than using leaves. Give me that. There. Now that's done. What else have you got on your agenda, Oh, I see. You're going to report to them now, are you? Fine. Goodbye.
Why hast thou returned so soon? Hast thou changed thy mind about the boon? I have but one acorn, my child, my seed. It has been stolen, a vile deed. I cannot leave, for I am bound, and thus I beg the thief be found. My joy soars to new heights indeed. I am reunited with my seed. This cannot pass without reward. I shall give what little I can afford. Keep this branch of mine with thee, and pass throughout the forest free. I wish thee well, my mortal friend. Thou brought my sadness to an end. May the sunlight find you, thy days be long, thy winters kind, and thy roots be strong. The forest has not been vigilant enough. Still you come. You are stronger than we could have anticipated. The Dalish chose well, but you do not belong here, outsider. Leave this place. You came even though we warned you not to. You are as treacherous as the Dalish. We will not allow harm to come to Witherfang. I do not believe you. I will not risk believing you. You are an intruder in our home. You come to kill, as all your kind do. We have learned this lesson well. Here, Witherfang protects us. Here we learn our names and our beloved. We will defend Witherfang and this place with our lives.
Now what is that?
We are invaded! Intruders have deceived their way into the forest's heart! Fall back to the ruins! Protect the lady!
I think this is it. Werewolf City. Kind of flea heaven, isn't it?
To be. Is it Tevinter or Elven?
First one to kill it gets the prize. And I'm off.